A lot of we'll be right back.
heck is that like? Might have been, because I've got some time before. I've got to play again, probably. So, I wasn't watching the first game. It looks like they're going to actually beat Nick or Invictus on this second stock. Trying to rock the wolf. You know, goes actually getting down to the, out of the shine. Now looking at his bloodshot with back air. Gets over the laser. Tries to complete the F-smash. So in that second, Converse is going to beat that out. Now gets the roll behind. Back throw is not quite going to do it. Take away the gyro. So we'll have it for a little bit. But catches a roll with F-smash. And now we're looking pretty even on this last stock. But gets the trip on the down tilt. Now off stage. No down air. And Invictus finds his way back on with the fair grab. Looks for more pressure. Gets around the nair. But goes for the delayed landing fair. Going for the combo starter. I mean, it's Rob now. I don't know if you get anything. But... using this movement, but missing the gyro pickup there. Grizzly finds the grab. Too many pummels. So now, just finds the dash attack in. Catches the bear on the ledge. And that's going to do it. Jump. Doesn't get him out of the blast zone fast enough.
Start the battle! War Rob!
You can't have a redemption back, except if you want to play on the game. Back to this. We saw Grizzly actually off to a solid lead. Nick just got a couple of hits there, but he's able to take this stock soon. Waits out something. Waits out the shine. Probably wanted an air dodge. He's quite ready to get a punish, but there's a grab. Nick just has a good mash, and it's good enough to get out of the up there. Now get something started with these double up airs. Tries to find the landing there, not quite enough. Getting quite a bit of damage, but tries to hit him at the ledge and gonna get shocked by the up air. Really difficult to beat that out on Rob. Finds the back air on these jumps, and they're gonna take the first stock despite that lead. Now up throw not quite gonna do without platforms help. This percent of course. Honestly, I'm not even sure if it'll prove combo, but on Wolf. Smash beating out these nairs. Ruby's having so much trouble taking this first stock. Gets it with the back air at least, but took 74% of extra credit in the meantime. Now Invictus just finds the F smash on the landing, catching out those nairs. What started with? Solid lead for Grizzly has turned into a full stock for Invictus. Looks, gets the grab. Grizzly finds the jump over, then now there's the gyro. This is the rough spot to be in. Goes for the gyro and air, catches it afterwards. That side, he was gonna connect. Special spot, dodge down smash. Look to bring this back. There, sour spot there, or back there. Watches him once. Yeah, the second time. And there again, the dash back F smash. Invictus has been on point with those, and that's.
You're good, but I'm better.